Hello and welcome for the reboot of Clan War Tactics. We are back with even better tactics developed during our break. And we start right away with Rocket.
This is Clan War Tactics, episode 15, Explosive Rocket Start.
This tactic is easy to understand and seems to be easy to see through for your enemy at first. But right in the middle of it, you start the surprising twist.
This tactic requires a lot of teamwork, cause all movements have to be timed and coordinated. For player A, it's quite useful to equip a napalm grenade.
While player C, D and E move into the jungle left of the truck, player A and B move up the hill. Their target? Bomb spot A. It's important to be extra careful here, since they're easy targets for enemy snipers coming from the spawn point.
In the meantime, the defenders will position themselves around the bomb spots to give you a hard time winning. Player C now sneaks towards the computer room, while player D and E move past it to reach the middle corridor.
Player A and B now attack bomb spot A. Player A uses ghost mode to sneak past the sniper protecting the spot and to reach the missile launcher. The trap snaps shut.
Now you need a lot of precision and teamwork. Player C, D and E leave their hideouts and have to run in an exact circle in the middle of the corridor. This will confuse the defenders and drive them to the surface. Now the defenders are trapped, cause player A positions himself on the missile launcher and throws his napalm grenade. A surefire victory.
That's it for this episode of Clan War Tactics, we hope you liked it. If you know a strategy to counter this attack, write it in the comments. See you soon!